day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Peter Emanje Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to create accuracy assessment points for land use land cover classification in ArcGIS. Point of note, accuracy assessment is an important part of any classification projects, especially in GIS. So what it does is that it compares the classified image to another data source that is considered to be accurate or ground truth data. So selecting points for accuracy assessment, how to create that point is what I want to show you in today's tutorial. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in ArcGIS, I have this data, which is land use land cover classification map. This belongs to Kaduna State's 2022 land use land cover classifications. What we want to do is, after this classification, we want to create points to do the accuracy assessment. To do that, you come to ArcGIS box, then come to Spatial Analysis Tool. Spatial Analysis Tool, then you come to Segmentation and Classification. Click on this Segmentation and Classification, then you come to Create Accuracy Assessment Point. This one, Create Accuracy Assessment Point. Double click it to open it. Then here, Input Raster, it will be the land use land cover classification you want to do the accuracy assessment for. Okay, then the Output Accuracy Assessment Point, click here to navigate to your folder where you want to create the point. Let's just call it accuracy. For example, accuracy point. So let's call it accuracy point. Click on save. Then here you have to target the target feed. We want to use classify. And if you have ground truth, you can choose ground truth. But in this exercise, we are using classified. Then number of random points. Let's choose 700 points. Then sampling strategy. We have different strategy here. We have stratify random. Stratify random is when you want to select the points in proportion to area. Then you have equalized stratify random. This is a case where you want to select equal points for each of the classes. Then we have random. This is when you want to just select randomly, select the points randomly. So let's go with random. You want to select these 700 points randomly across the study area. After that, you click on OK. So the accuracy assessment, creation of accuracy assessment point is ongoing. So in few seconds, it will create that 700 points randomly across the whole of the study area. The benefit of this method is that it saves you time of doing it manually, and of course it's more accurate than doing it manually through digitization. So you can see it has created 700 points randomly across the whole study area. So you can change this color by coming to symbology. Let's change it to yellow, for instance. And of course you can increase it. Click OK. So these are the 700. If you click on the attribute table, you can see that 700 points were actually created as indicated in the process. So this is how to create accuracy assessment points for your land use land cover classification in ArcGIS. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, share, and thank you for watching this video.